It's been 6 weeks since the luffa seeds were planted. This plant is about 5 weeks old. I'll dig a hole about a foot deep. The bottom half of the hole I work some compost and dirt into. The top half of the hole I add dirt and a small amount of some commercial organic fertilizer. The fertilizer will feed the plants early in the season, while the compost will break down and feed the plants later in the season. After I get the plant in the ground, then I'll mulch it and try to aim the plant tendrils towards the leg of my trellis. When I finish, it should end up looking like this one over here. This plant has been in the ground for 2 days now. It's continuing to grow. It's developing more tendrils. They're grabbing hold of this plastic coated wire that I have wrapped around this pole, this fence post.